In this topic, you explore Cloud Endpoints, a way to develop, deploy, and manage APIs on any Google Cloud backend. Cloud Endpoints is a distributed API management system. With Cloud Endpoints, you can control who has access to your API. You can generate API keys in the GCP console and validate on every API call and share your API with other developers to allow them to generate their own keys. You can also validate calls with JSON web tokens. The integration with Auth0 and Firebase authentication allows you to identify the users of your web or mobile application. The extensible service proxy delivers security and insight in less than 1 millisecond per call. You can deploy your API automatically with App Engine and Google Kubernetes Engine, or add Google's proxy container to your Kubernetes deployment. You can monitor critical operations metrics in the GCP console, such as error rates and latency, and gain insights into your users and usage with Stackdriver Trace and Stackdriver Logging. You can use BigQuery to perform further analysis. You can get started quickly by using your favorite API framework and language, or choose our open source Cloud Endpoints frameworks in Java or Python. You can also simply upload an open API specification and deploy our containerized proxy. Cloud Endpoints supports applications running in GCP's compute platforms in your choice of language and your choice of client technologies. It allows you to establish a standardized API for mobile or web client applications to enable them to connect to and use a backend application on App Engine. It also provides the mobile or web application access to the full resources of App Engine. In the previous topic, we discussed how it can be difficult to deploy and manage APIs on your own. This graphic summarizes how Cloud Endpoints provides the infrastructure support needed to deploy and manage robust, secure, and scalable APIs. Cloud Endpoints supports the Open API specification and gRPC API specification. Cloud Endpoints also supports service-to-service authentication and user authentication with Firebase, Auth0, and Google Authentication. The extensible service proxy, service management, and service control together validate requests, log data, and handle high volumes of traffic. Logging and trace allow you to view detailed logs, trace lists, and metrics related to traffic volume, latency, size of requests, and responses and errors.